Yeah. Did you think twice about going back to second term?
Nah, I didn't. You know, I feel like I had a lot of good looks all night. I just couldn't get it to fall. And, DC gave it to me. John Wall kind of played both of us in between at the last second. He left me with DC, so you know, I was wide open on that last shot.
Well, tell me about that last defensive possession. There you are guarding the best man on the floor.
I didn't want him to shoot a three, so I really tried to pressure him and force him into our bigs, take a challenge, layup or something. But I was able to cut him off and have him regroup. And lucky for us,
well, a game like this, you had very little energy and you're down double digits at halftime. What did you do? What was it that made the difference in the second half?
Just what we raised our hats on, just defending. Hey, they're a pretty good team. Two players like John Wall and Jordan Crawford were dynamic scorers. They know how to put the ball in the hole, so we just had to dig it out and really grind on it defensively.
What kind of game like this, being 20 points down and coming back to win, what kind of game this would be for y'all guys when y'all go into the playoffs and y'all face the situation again?
That's just us not throwing in the towel. Right. A lot of times when you're down like that, you tend to play out of character, but we stuck to ourselves and our identity.
Right. Good job.